Well, what a gorgeous day and what an exciting beginning. Isn't that band terrific? You just feel the excitement and the band, and with that kind of music makes you just get a little more excited, we think. And it reminds us of what one of my old favorite Greek philosophers, Demosthenes, said. He gave us those great words of wisdom when he said, opportunities are made for those who use them. And he surely must have had us in mind when he said that. Now, our co-sponsors, we have the Raytown Council on Aging, Raytown Arts Council, Raytown Retired Teachers Association, and the Marguerite McNair Chapter of DAR. We welcome you to our tribute and our thank you celebration, honoring our American veterans today. We all, as citizens, share a tremendous pride in our servicemen who courageously served our country. We join others throughout our nation in this tribute to express gratitude and pride in these most noble Americans. Please stand for the opening ceremony. Exciting to watch, an extreme pleasure to hear. The Kansas City Metro Men's Chorus, and actually, they need very little introduction. Excuse me, as many of our attendees are acquainted with many members of our chorus. And Noah Fulkerson is the artistic director and conductor of the ensemble, and he is no stranger to our celebration either. He's been on deck with many, many ensembles and has been a part of our music here many times. We also acknowledge their talented accompanist, Linda Mann, and Linda has been recognized in the Raytown area many, many years. And thank you all for coming, and Noel, we anticipate your salute to our veterans.
Thank you.
We thank each member, Noel. We thank each member. You know this fellow never uses the music. He watches us.
But I don't know.
And Linda, we thank them too. We look forward to hearing you again.